back again over here. I'm gonna try to take this concrete box out. Shouldn't be too difficult, I don't think.
Thank you. don't know how much that pipe was actually doing. It's full of leaves and all kinds of junk, so we got it out. I'll get it, get everything backfilled and somewhat compacted that I can, and then we'll finish bringing this stuff over and see about the new box. Well, I'm sure everybody got a kick out of that. So it's not like these things are set with a mini all the time. I was cranking on it and stuff, but we got it in here. We found out they actually built this wrong. I guess from what I've learned, this is what they call the weir hole. And then that's the, I may get this wrong, that water control or what it, anyway, there's a steel plate that goes on there with 2 half-inch holes. That's where the water enters this. In big rains, this is kind of like an emergency overflow when the water will rise and start running over there and into the pipe. That was actually, the weir hole was supposed to be over here, and where the water enters was supposed to be over here. So now the engineer came by and kind of gave us 2 options. We could either turn the whole thing and try to find a 45 on that 24 inch, which nobody in town's got one, it may be late next week, or we can drop it in here like this. And I'm just going to build the banks to whatever it needs. They just don't want any dirt sloped up to this where they take a chance of filling in. So I'm going to kind of maybe come back here and have a flat spot and then bank it up and then just actually put riprap around that side and possibly over the pipe, because that's the problem now. We're not going to have a ton of coverage. It's going to be hard to put the dirt here and run it down there but not get it into that hole in 2 feet. So I may put some riprap on there and then just dirt up to it. So it's maybe not ideal, but there's no taking this box back. The only other thing we could have done was drilled and pinned this, formed it up and poured that back in concrete. And then they talked about letting us cut the hole right here. So he kind of gave me the okay to grade and do whatever I need to do to make this box work that we got. So I can just we'll get the pipe in there and then I can just kind of work my magic with the skid steer and dress this thing up and make it work. So yeah, now I gotta drain everything. It's kind of weird, it's gonna kind of come down here and then run in, but I'll just, I gotta pitch all this. I had this dug down because they're kind of the way they had it on the prints, but now it's just supposed to be one uniform slope. So that's not a problem. The grading's the easy part, so I can handle building whatever I need around this box now. But we got it set, so let's go unload some pipe and try to get this thing backfilled.